BeHear Now is a self-tunable, truly personal Bluetooth headset with hearing enhancement capabilities. First, a few words about Alango, the company behind the Wear and Hear line of personalized hearing products. Alango was established in 2002. The company develops DSP software technologies for voice, audio, and hearing enhancement. Alango technology is used in automotive, mobile, conferencing, and assistive listening products. The Wear and Hear line of assistive hearing products was established in 2016. Alango has headquarters and R&D facilities in Haifa, Israel, with additional R&D in St. Petersburg, Russia. Alango representatives are located in the USA, China, Korea, Singapore, Taiwan, and Japan. Before we talk about the disruptive product BeHear Now, let's understand the impetus for change. Currently, more than 1.2 billion people worldwide have some level of hearing loss, and these numbers are growing fast. Hearing aids, the obvious solution, are used by less than 25% of hearing impaired people in developed countries and less than 3% in low-income countries. Why? They are very expensive, costing thousands of dollars. There is the social stigma of wearing them. Their functionality is limited to amplify only the spectrum of human speech, and almost 40% of those that buy them are dissatisfied. They either return them or keep them in the drawer. At Alango, we knew our technology could solve these problems. We decided to follow the advice of Albert Einstein, who said, "No problem can be solved by the same kind of thinking that created it." The result? Our Wear and Hear line of assistive hearing products.
BeHear is a personal hearing product, PHP, that combines the functionality of a digital hearing aid, Bluetooth stereo headset, and assistive listening device. It improves all-around personalized hearing for high customer satisfaction. It's an advanced Bluetooth stereo headset, so there's no hearing aid stigma. It's sold over-the-counter as a consumer electronics item for $249. Let me draw your attention to some interesting product specs. You can wear BeHear all day. It's so comfortable, and the battery will last. Use it for everyday hearing for up to 15 hours. Talk on the phone for 10 hours between charges, or stream music for 8. Because of its neck loop form factor, as opposed to hearing aids, there is plenty of room for high-quality components, such as 4 different microphones to increase signal-to-noise ratio, improving comprehension, 13mm hi-fi speakers that far exceed the standard 5 kHz found in hearing aids, a powerful 120 MHz DSP for superior hearing enhancement processing. The long-life battery provides many hours of enjoyment. In a nutshell, BeHear personalizes hearing. It suits people with normal hearing as well as those with mild to moderate hearing loss. It enhances sound and improves listening comprehension for live conversations, the environment, streamed music and television, live music, and phone calls. Now, let's take a look at how the BeHear compares to traditional hearing aids. While traditional hearing aids are medical devices, BeHear is a consumer electronics device. Hearing aids are being made as small as possible, almost invisible, but still make you look older, while BeHear is stylish and fashionable. There is a high cost of manufacturing and precision components for hearing aids, while BeHear has a low cost of manufacturing due to use of high-volume consumer electronic components. Hearing aids carry a high cost of marketing and distribution, while BeHear is distributed via the internet or consumer electronics channels. There is limited performance in hearing aids due to size and power consumption limitations, while the larger form factor in BeHear supports better components, rechargeable batteries, and powerful DSP. Limited connectivity plagues traditional hearing aids, while BeHear may connect to everything via the Bluetooth protocol and smartphone technology. BeHear and top hearing aids use similar DSP, digital signal processing, technologies such as binaural adaptive processing, advanced feedback canceller, stationary, transient, and wind noise reduction, multi-channel dynamic range compression, tunable for specific hearing loss environments, and more. A built-in self-administered hearing assessment automatically generates your personal hearing profiles for multiple environments. Fine-tune it yourself to hear everything you want clearly and comfortably, no matter where you are. Alternatively, the assessment can be performed with the help of a friend, family member, or audiologist. A free application that runs on your smartphone is used to administer the assessment. Using the assessment results, BeHear automatically adjusts voice and audio input controls to suit your optimum hearing levels, creating personalized hearing profiles for you based on the specific listening environment. You can fine-tune these profiles at any time using the same simple application. Two levels are indicated for each frequency for each ear. Hearing threshold. This indicates where the sound becomes audible. It's what audiologists usually test. Most comfortable level. Sound is most pleasant and clear around this level. This level is used to personalize the hearing experience, since the same amplification is not necessarily required for each frequency. Beyond the differences between hearing aids and BeHear I showed you in the table a few slides back, such as its low price, easy accessibility, simple operation, and fashionable form factor, BeHear includes the following advantages. Hearing spectrum. BeHear enhances hearing for a broader sound spectrum, up to 12 kHz, as opposed to 5 kHz in hearing aids. Functionality. BeHear combines the functionality of a digital hearing aid, Bluetooth stereo headset, and assistive listening device, all in one unit. With each release, we will continue to add functionality. Connectivity and control. Its Bluetooth connectivity enables it to operate with additional devices, such as laptops, mobile phones, music players, a remote TV transmitter or remote microphone, to send the audio directly to the wearer's ears, customized to his or her hearing preferences. Voice calls and music can be personalized based on user's hearing via the hearing assessment and user preferences using real-time sound customization. BeHear features better speakers and wider bandwidth, covering the higher frequencies than hearing aids, to offer superior music appreciation, including live music. Default hearing enhancement is done automatically based on the hearing preferences assessment and applied to the hearing presets defined by the user. You can further modify the default hearing enhancement intuitively by touching different parts of the screen in real time based on your current listening environment. HearLink is a Bluetooth transmitter that connects to the analog sound output found on most standard television sets and other audio devices. It sends the audio signal directly to the paired BeHear Now headset, thus eliminating ambient noises, room reverberation, and other types of sound interference which hamper intelligibility of speech and music appreciation. The BeHear Now headset can be connected to the HearLink TV transmitter and to a smartphone at the same time. It allows you to watch TV with the listen-through technology activated, which is passing through important ambient sounds via the headset, and also get and make phone calls. Do you ever have phone conversations with fast talkers? People who speak so fast you can't catch every word? When listening to a foreign language on the phone, would you like more time to process the meaning? Would it be helpful to have extra time to write down information from recorded messages such as names, phone numbers, or dates? Easy Listen is a real-time technology embedded in BeHear. It dynamically slows down incoming speech over the phone, making it more natural and understandable. Its sophisticated algorithm ignores pauses and other irrelevant sounds so that the pace of the conversation is not affected. Stay aware of ambient sounds, indoors or outdoors. Listen through passes through only important sounds such as sirens or a spouse's or colleague's voice. It blocks ambient noise without compromising the music or TV listening experience. We call this technology listen through because it listens for stationary noise and blocks it out. Non-stationary noises, especially those close to the ear, are amplified. Think how important hearing is in your day-to-day activities. Even though the body has amazing coping mechanisms, body language clues and lip reading don't work in every situation. You owe it to yourself and the people around you to stay connected and enjoy sounds to the fullest. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions or comments, be sure to contact us.